gods are real. Help me, please!
Silent snake!
What's going on?
We will bring this evil creature to justice!
They're lost in paranoia. They think I sacrificed my Ligia to the creature in the forest.
Hold your forked tongue! This walking curse is in league with the writhing dread.
She just looks scared to me.
Please, the creature took Ligia. If I die here, who will save her?
I'll save Ligia and kill any creature that tries to stop me.
What are you saying? She will lead you to the Petrified Temple and your doom.
You mentioned Ligia. She's...
beyond beauty, beyond grace. A daughter of Artemis. Brave, not like me.
What dark prize did the writhing dread offer for her soul?
She lives, Mystios. I know it.
What exactly is this creature?
Evil. Heartless. Unknowable.
We must end this girl before she leads the writhing dread right to us!
The forest where the creature lives. Where is it?
Beyond the Petrified Temple, north of here. A damned place, haunted by Sage and filled with cursed stone. At its center lie ancient ruins, from which few return.
This writhing dread has let Ligia live. We'll need to move now. Follow me.
Careful. These people are driven by fear.
The girl's coming with me. I'd suggest not standing in our way.
She's whispered spells in your ear, Mystios. Citizens! We must save our city! And these interlopers must bleed!
Hide in the temple. I'll deal with this.
They worship the writhing dread!
Don't let them do that again!
You're as good as me!
Glory!
Take them down!
Hey!
I'll fight with you!
Safe now.
Safe? I don't want to be safe, Mystios. I want to look deep into Ligia's eyes just once more, even if it kills me.
Love might be the end of us all, but it's a price worth paying.
I polished Charon's drachmi long ago, Mystios. I'm ready.
You know, I don't want to call you, forever.
My name's Brys.
Cassandra.
Ligia's waiting for me, Cassandra. If I'd been captured, I'd never have to wait for her.
Then let's not disappoint her. Where was she taken?
From our sanctuary, the dread ruins in the Petrified Valley.
And you're surprised she was taken by a creature?
It's not safe here. We need to leave the city. place is ours, Ligia's and mine. A forbidden place for forbidden love.
Not much of a love nest. I've seen more romantic funerals.
I found scraps of her clothes leading to the Writhing Dread's lair. Please, we need to hurry.
Time to find Ligia. You lead the way.
The realm of the Writhing Dread. Listen, it's as if sound itself is afraid of what the fog veils.
Is it dead? Oh, these statues are unnervingly lifelike. Their faces are contorted in fear.
It destroys all living things, transforming them to stone and leaving them frozen in fear for all eternity. If she's stone, how will we bury her? She'll never meet Charon. Ligia! Ligia!
Brace, wait! Malaka! Better go after her. To get inside, but I see no openings, and the walls are too smooth to climb.
She shouldn't be in there. She should be in my arms. Her breath, her smell. Every night we'd meet at the Dread Ruins. I was late, just once. I wanted to find her a rose, something as perfect as she is. This is my fault. If I'd gotten there in time,
then you'd both be trapped inside.
Together?
You are searching for a rose. A gift. Never regret an act of kindness, Brice.
Thank you.
What do you know about this place?
Ligia is a daughter of Artemis. Her people trained here long ago. A legend tells of an ancient artifact they recovered in a pit full of snakes. She believed they still had it, hidden in their village on Chios.
I'll find it.
There's also a mercenary, a man who claims he killed the creature.
Impossible!
But many believe him. He might know something.
You said Ligia knew how to get into the lair. Where exactly is the key?
The daughters of Artemis hide their most prized possessions in a cave in their village. It's protected by wild beasts and fierce warriors. The key is shaped like a disc. If they have it, it will be there.
This mercenary, the slayer of the Writhing Dread, where can I find him?
He waits in a temple atop the hill in Ancient Peril. Champions from all over seek to challenge him to build their reputations, but there's no way he killed the creature. If he did, how was Ligia taken?
Did you see the creature yourself?
No, but only the Writhing Dread would be strong enough to take Ligia. She's too fierce. And too stubborn.
I'll find a way inside, and then I'll kill this creature.
And I'll find Ligia the rose I should have given her that night. Someone, I tell you, in another time will remember us.
The poet Sappho.
Our favorite. Please, Cassandra, hurry.
The region of the Ancient Pearl. Don't Medusa of Artemis are where Brice said they'd be. The Daughters of Artemis are where Brice said they'd be. The cave with the key must be nearby. Here we are. This looks like the place. This is it. There's something different about this village. Yeah, story. I hope it opens the Writhing Dread's lair, like they say. There's the temple on the hill. Excuse me?
We're born into darkness and rise up to the greatest peaks before descending into darkness once more.
A warrior and a sophist. This is a first.
It is not philosophy. It's truth. Learn through violence, fate, and seeing evil. True evil.
You're talking about the Writhing Dread?
The creature. When it ambushed us outside, we thought only of survival. My spear allowed me to stay out of its gaze. I was lucky. My friends weren't.
Why go after the creature in the first place?
We were hired to steal an ancient item from within its lair by masked soldiers.
Tell me how you were able to defeat the creature.
It all happened so fast. We had a plan to break into the temple and corner it, but it ambushed us before we got inside. There was no time for strategy after that.
Tell me about the item they wanted you to steal.
Truth is, I don't even think they knew exactly what it is. After I killed the creature, I went to search the lair, but it was sealed.
Give me that spear.
We are warriors. To let it go without a fight would be to dishonor my fallen friends.
This might be a real... Fuck! Help me!
Nothing special about this spear. The mercenary knew nothing. He never made it inside the lair.
Then it was a waste of time. Lia waits and we've done nothing to help her.
Not exactly. The mercenary carried this spear, which he claims killed the Writhing Dread.
No, no! The creature took Lia. It can't be dead. It waits in its lair, even now.
Then there may be a piece of this puzzle we don't yet understand.
Have you found a way inside the lair?
Lia's story was true. The daughters of Artemis were protecting this... disc. key, this... I have what opens the lair.
And you didn't hurt any of the daughters when you took it?
They didn't hear me or my blades, but they felt them, Brys.
Why? Why would you?
This disc is a prized possession. If I hadn't killed them, I never would have made it out alive, and Lyia would be lost.
I suppose you did what you had to. Lyia's worth any price.
You have no idea what you... Brys! Only one myth speaks of turning victims to stone.
Oh! Thank you. Ah!
must have picked up the artifact and transformed into that creature. I wonder how many people have become the Writhing Dread over the centuries. Someone, I tell you, in another time, will remember us.
Thank you.